Frightening moments for a student pilot and instructor this morning. Riverside firefighters say that student was practicing takeoffs and landings, and that's when the chopper crashed. Look at the view. This happened at the Riverside Municipal Airport just before 9. They were not hurt.